Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. So today I'll be doing another come to the bookstore me video. So anyways, I'm really excited to do this video because I did get a lot more footage this time, and also there was just so less people, so I got to go to the aisles with like no people, and I did discover some of the books that I wanted to get, and it's on my TBR, so I'm really excited to show you guys that. But anyways, they do a lot of like research stocks and organizing shelves, so every time I go it's usually different. So yeah, that's pretty much it, but I won't be buying any books in this video, just to let you guys know. And yeah, so anyways, let's get started on with the video. I decided to go to the teen section first, and I found two books that were on my TBR, and this is the first one over here, and I'm pretty sure this is like a sci-fi book. I'm not exactly sure what it's about yet, but I really want to get into that soon. But anyways, I also found They Both Die at the End, which isn't on my TBR, but I'm pretty sure it's a sad book. And then I found Girl in Pieces, and this one's also a sad book. And then the second one on my TBR is House of Hollows. So anyways, in this section, I usually check this section like a lot because it has my favorite books and stuff. So we have like the Leigh Bardugo section, we have Holly Jackson section on the other side, we have the Cruel Prince series, The Summer Turned Pretty, and like Legend Born, stuff like that. And also my trash filming because there were so much workers around. But yeah, so and then in this section we have basically the popular books. Afterwards, I went to the adult section and I checked out the fantasy, thriller, romance, and sci-fi areas. And for the thriller section, I definitely want to get The Silent Patient since it's been on my TBR for a very long time. But anyways, there's not a lot of books here that I wanted to get, so I didn't film too much of it. Okay, so I can finally have space to film because there's been so much people walking by. Here, I'm just gonna throw. Okay, so I'm at like this like cooking section, as you can see. I literally don't read any of these, but there's just been so much people walking by, so it's really hard. Like today is like a Tuesday, but there's still so much people walking by. But anyways, I looked at the teen section and there's a lot of books I really want to get. And I looked at the fantasy section and science fiction, I'm pretty sure. There's nothing really there, but yeah, so that's all. Back to the teen section, because when I came back there was absolutely no one here, so I was like, I have to film right now. But anyways, I found Belladonna, which is like a paranormal genre, so I kind of want to read that. And then I found Caraval, and this is like a circus themed book, and I heard really mixed reviews on it though, so I don't know if I'm gonna get it, but I just love the cover, so I might just get it. But anyways, then on this section we have like The Cruel Prince and also The Stolen Heir, and maybe I'll get it because of like the enemies to lovers trope. But anyways, obviously I love Six of Crows. Literally recommend this book to anyone who love like heist books, because that's like a perfect book to get. And then we have like the Shadow and Bone series, which I actually never read before. And it's not true that you have to read the Shadow and Bone series before Six of Crows. You can read Six of Crows before that, because it doesn't really matter, honestly. And then we also have the Inheritance Gifts, which I definitely want to get that soon as well. And then on this side, we have just like displays of books. And then I also found like Legend Born, and I want to get into that maybe. I just really like the cover too, and yes, I am that person to judge a book by its cover, and don't lie, I know people do it, okay? But anyways, we have the Summer I Turned Pretty series. I have like really mixed opinions on that like series, even the TV show, so I don't know. But anyways, and then we have the Holly Jackson section. So we have like Five Survive, and then we have a Good Girl's Guide to Murder series. So, you know, this is a good section. And of course, I want to get the third book soon. But anyways, then we have all these like other books. Didn't really check that section out. But yeah, so anyways, here's also more of the Summer I Turned Pretty books. And then we have all these other books. And then we have this part, and then yeah, so I don't really check this section at all, but I found Truly Devious, which I've heard like it's like kind of like dark academia kind of genre. I'm not exactly sure. It's like a thriller. And then we have the Shatter Me series. I really want to read this series, and I honestly love the cover, and I really want to get it. I'm probably gonna get it soon. And then we have One of Us is Lying, and this was on my TBR for a long time, but I don't know if I'm gonna get it because I already know the ending and stuff, so I don't know if I'm gonna get it, but I might just get it from the library. But yeah, so anyways, that's pretty much it for this bookstore video. That is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and let me know what other book video content you want to see from me. But anyways, see you guys next time. Bye.